Master Lee to you.
Master Lee. Master Lee. I must kill him.
What about the man who's confined to the wheelchair?
Who is he? I don't know him.
Lonely Winner. I'm not here to play games with you, understand? You better tell me who you really are.
Stop it! Don't touch that!
Tell me, who does this belong to? And who are you?
Me? I don't really know. Somebody told me that I was a monk. My name was Ye-Gong. I'm a monk. My darling, tell him I'm a monk. Come on, darling! Tell you something. Want to know a secret? My father's the famous Leung Siu-Wan.
You're crazy. You're not his son.
No? Then who am I, eh? Tell me. Who is he? You. Don't tell me you're his son, too, huh? Yeah! It's you. I don't want to lose. I don't want to die yet.
Remember what I told you. Nothing we have is everlasting. Our time on Earth is limited. Love and hate and fame, they will all be forgotten. Our life is like a dream. Nothing is real. I hope you can understand what I'm saying to you.
Master, I understand now. But what a pity. It's a bit too late.
By Jove. All right, I'll teach you a lesson. Come on.
Damn. Watch it, you've broken my sack.
You'd better put up a good fight, or you lose more than that sack.
Take out every sack on you. I'll burst every one of them.
Oh, it's you.
What's going on? Hey, come on. You two, fight fair. What are you doing here? I already have a fight on my hand.
Don't
get away, damn it.
Don't interfere.
What the hell is going on?
You really tried.
You're really trying my patience.
Not really. Fight for yourself, and I'll do the same. Mind your own business.
You two, who made the appointment with me?
Sir, 你还活着? 高进重, 没想到吧? 我看你还能活多久?